I think being world champion's gonna be fun. I'll definitely let you know how it is.
We've seen each of these warriors valiantly advance to the finals, but now only one of them can be world champion. Which of them will it be?